And then battlefield.
You know what I just realized?
I'm already.
I'm right here. Isaac has to start playing.
Huh?
Isaac has to start playing.
Oh, then I'm on the map.
Should we start right away?
Yeah, it looks like they're ready. They're trying to get done. This player has to go to a volleyball game or something.
All right.
So.
This guy has the Falco thing.
Go!
Oh my god.
Which one is cheddar cheese? Is cheese sticks or it makes sense because they're small enough for the front, like, hard to make the
and I died.
It makes sense.
Make sure you're not getting thin air.
Hey, who's this?
Oh, yes.
How you doing?
Oh, they said call.
Wait, that's not you. Who is that? What people
eat? Call him.
Bro, I think going to the quad lane. I think at the quad lane, bro. Ready, let's go. Ooh! He's going to be next. I'm going to push him. Oh my goodness, Keith!
Whatever this round's already, it's off the goal. He's invincible! He's like that movie! I can't jump!
Oh, hi. So, we had a bit of audio mix-up where it was accidentally picking up the camera's microphone on Thomas's camera, so you couldn't hear me, and you only hear Thomas. So, yeah. Very embarrassing. So, sorry if you've just been hearing Thomas commentate to himself for a while, so, yeah, so, Smash Bros. That was Thomas. Thomas just lost his stuff. He couldn't hear it, but I kept confusing Thomas with Bowser, because, you know, it's the character that you think. Thank you. but I don't want to interrupt this stream. I already did, so I'll try to calm it down. Oh, let's go! Thomas just won that match. First one out of three. Oh, good game, good game. Yeah, good game. He got one! Can you hear that, folks? He got one! I just realized the stage name is... No, not the stage, the... No, the tournament, whatever it's called McD, like McDonald's. That's funny. Okay. Oh, fast start. Okay. I heard that Bowser's pretty hard to control, so props to Thomas for winning that match. Yeah. Yeah, if you couldn't tell by the title, this is Team C fighting against Bishop McDevitt. Oh, that explains the McD. I thought it was for McDonald's. Yeah, sorry, Bishop McDevitt. Apologies, apologies. Okay, so, you know what would be funny? If I was just a VTuber. Benny. Oh, dear God, what? My headphones do. My headphone just did something really weird, like, where, like, it would just play static. Does that happen to any other? Oh, yeah, and Thomas just lost his sock. Sorry. That was kind of distracting. Wait, did Thomas lose his sock already? I can't really watch this back because this is a pre-recorded video. So yeah. Oh! Ooh. Meh! Just lost a stock. Scoliosis, am I right? My back's been giving me pain for a while. Yeah. I've actually been trying to swear a little. Oh! Ooh! Oh, nice save, Thomas. Nice save. Okay. Oh. Let's go. Oh, nice save. Okay. Uh-oh. And Thomas just lost his stock. There you go. Thomas lost his stock. again. Okay. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. And then meh, just lost a stock. Sorry if you have to hear my grunts and squeaks. My back's kind of hurting right now, so. Okay, so. Alright, I got really two. Yeah, I'm really two today. I'm pretty two-tilled today. Alright, so I have two crazy ideas. Like, just a VTuber, just right on the bottom right of the screen. Alright, I never understood VTuber content, so to speak, but like, yeah, it's pretty fascinating. Oh, excuse me. Just burped. Get down. Nice save, both of yous. Okay, so meh, just lost that. One! Meh just won that round. Okay. Okay. So Thomas won one round and lost three. Good game. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I remember there's another one. Or is there another one? Oh yeah, there is. Okay. Alright. Would you look at that? Falco versus Bowser.
Three, two, one,
awesome.
Go!
Okay, so cool. Alright, so they're on the same level. Okay, so Mez getting the old choppy chops. Honestly, I should never call those choppy chops ever. I'm disappointed in that. Okay, so shielding. Alright. I don't really know what the moves are called. I'm not that much of a Smash player myself. I'm more of the person that plays Sugary Spire. And just for time's sake, I'm not really gonna go into detail on what Sugary Spire is. Just look it up for yourself. It's pretty good. And meh, just lost a stock. Pretty good. Okay. Imagine that. Tiny plastic stool ASMR. Oh. Okay. Ooh, nice save. Oh, Thomas just lost a stock. They're in the air now. Fascinating. Okay. Darn. Thomas just lost his stock. Good on Man, though, for... No. Thomas lose that stock. So, good save, Man. Okay. And they lost his stock as well. Pretty good. This is a pretty good game. Would be wacky just if we just streamed Rambo games. Yeah, let's just stream Rambo on the NES. I'm not even sure if Rambo even is a game on the NES. Yeah, what I meant to say is that what if we just streamed completely random competitive games like... Oh, I'm trying to think of one. TF2? TF2 would actually be a pretty good example. If you don't know what TF2 is, look it up. Don't really want to go into that much detail in it about it for time's sake. Yeah, just funny first-person shooter game. There is about a bit of gore in it, just so you know. Okay, save. And Meh just won. Okay. Good game, good game.
Had enough already?
Okay. So, I'm thinking that Thomas is going to roll off camera for a bit. And okay, here comes Mr. Bazong. Bazong. Okay. Yeah. Wait, this is Team C. Okay, so Meh selecting a new character and a new person. James who? James Strudel? Like that? Strubel. That's double. James picked Donkey Kong. That's ST. Alright, Yeah, it's funny that I don't know a lot of my teammates' own last names. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna make a quick shout out to someone completely random. Shout out to Catboy Bebop on Tumblr. Give it up for Catboy Bebop on the Tumblrs. Tumblr is a pretty cool website. And no, I'm not discussing my own account. No self-promotion here. Unless it's for BEA. Yeah, go buy some BEA merch. It's pretty cool. There's a cinder block here. Oh, Meh has already chosen their character and different player. Okay. Ooh, Ness! Ness is fascinating to me. Okay, so Ness versus Donkey Kong. Two characters from the original Super Smash Bros. On Nintendo 64. Oh, I'm trying to remember what the lyrics of the DK rap. You know, the song from the intro of darn, James already lost a stock. Anyways, what was it? Okay, I'm trying to remember the lyrics of you know, the DK rap, you know, the one that goes
DK Donkey Kong, DK Donkey Kong is here.
But like, the only thing my mind can relate them to is like old YTPs from like 2015. Yeah, shout out to those old YTP creators in 2015. And James lost his stock already. Meh, the person behind this Meh is a pretty good NES player, to be honest. I played NES in my time, and let me tell you, folks, it's hard to control. Just letting you know that. I mean, almost every character in Smash Bros. Is hard for me to control. I made Cloud. But I'm pretty sure that we don't have Cloud in here. Oh, they did the lightning thing that I like. That I can never attempt because I'm very bad at controlling the lightning. Yeah. Okay. So they're stuck in the ground. Like a big old turnip. turnipness. Get blocked off the ground. And the person behind menace. Oh no. Oh dear god. The person behind this meh. The Ness. They won. Okay. Good game. Yeah, good game. Oh. Well, would you look at that? Thomas Pau. What's your last name again? Haup. Okay. I think I've been mispronouncing your name this entire time. What's my idea? Snurp? Alright.
Snurp!
Okay, that was way too loud. But hey, base boost memes, am I right? And the game's over. Yeah. Apologies for not really commentating that much, so... Thomas is here, so. But yeah. Thomas is here. Oh, James just lost. I'm pretty good right now. Oh yeah, shout out to Simon Peeper on Twitter. Shout out to Simon Peeper on Twitter. Yeah, Simon is a pretty cool artist. And back. Oh! Hey, just lost his stock. Good job. Boy, science should be the best, am I right? Yeah. Oh, man. Well, James got a stock off of him, yeah, so pretty good. James. And I think the last one for this Ness.
Three, two, one, they are. Go!
Excuse me. Oh. So James just lost his stock. Good game. And who is next? Hopefully I don't misspell their last name. If it's me, I'm gonna be pretty confused. No, I didn't go yet. Might be Riley. I don't really know. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Okay, I'll go next. I'm gonna go next, so I'm pretty sure I know how to spell my own name. Yeah. Yuki's not really working. Okay, so so Thomas is going to commentate for a while. Enjoy. Oh crap.
Alright, sorry about that, folks. My friend here is quite a bit of a comedian. Now, if I'm pretty sure this is the third round, and this is going to be the first match. Let's see what happens.
Choose your fighter!
So starts the first match of the third round against Eagle Master and
Three, two, one, go!
Just going in with the casual sweep under. And yes, I am making up time, but we are going. There's a shield. Of course, though, it's gonna take a lot more than a shield to get rid of this. Actually, this is a character that I barely see at all. And away goes the first stock of the match. Sadly toss. But oh well, we play not only competitive, but also play nice. And up to the air he is, and he is gone. But still, even though it's competitive, we still congratulate the other team. But don't worry, folks, that is just 1 of 5. Because now we are moving on to match 2. And it appears that Meh has changed their fighter to the Incineroar. Same player, different character.
Three, two, one,
we'll see if this
go!
Time we can get one. Sorry for the noise, but I am chewing gum. Oh, those platforms. You see, whenever you want to do a map like this, to where you actually have a character that flies down like that, like Incineroar just did, you want to have a nice open map with breathing space. But, you also gotta think, depending on the type of character, like Cloud, his weapon can actually shoot. So next time you're picking a map, make sure you pick a good map. Proper shield with the return. And he is in it to win it. So reflect. And the dodge. I don't know how much more Incineroar can take this. But it appears Cloud couldn't take any more of it. Poor Cloud is down to his last stock at 6.5 health points taken. Incineroar finally down. Well, not seeing that much of a chance to redemption here. Looks like Cloud finally let the cat out of the bag. No pun intended. And it looks like that is it for Cloud. And second match. On the third round. So starts the third match of the third round, where this is the one that we need.
For
if we win one, then we get one. Oh, so now we're coming in with a strong start. Cloud lagging behind by a little bit. And it looks like that is it for Incineroar and Cloud. They are both gone, but they come back. And that is it for Cloud. But we still got one more stock left. So can he reclaim that stock? Or will he be left out with the rest? And it was out in the dust. With the third match going to... I forget the name of the school. I'm sorry. But we could still get 2 out of 3. Which is still pretty good. Coming off strong along with Incineroar. Although Incineroar just took about 50 or so health points. He's hitting him with that ranged attack where he can actually shield it without using the actual shield. And that is the first stock lost for us. It appears that Incineroar needed to win it. There was 30 or so, oh, and there goes another stock for Incineroar, making it somewhat even, unless Cloud gets knocked off now. But if he can match up the health of 116.7, then it'll be even. And just to note, Incineroar does have somewhat of a range attack, actually. And his jump up and then just ram down. Like there's that. And then there's the up move. And there just went one more stop for us. There is a chance for redemption, though, if Cloud is able to take the stock from Incineroar. And he is done. But don't worry, everybody in this match is a winner in their own way. Even if they didn't win. And also, this isn't about winning the game. It's just about having fun. So if you think of this as a very competitive team sport, where the points really matter, the points do matter, so this is just basically fun. I was starting off very strong by taking 97.8 away from Cineroar with only 65.8 taken for himself. Although it appears that he has just lost one stock, Cineroar is still at 3. Although, since Cineroar is at 134.5, which is bad, he can easily be KO'd like that. Now with Cloud only having one stock and Cineroar only having two, the stakes are high. Oh, there was just that up attack. That range. And this is it. Oh, it appears I've lost track of the battle. This is it.
Hey folks, I'm back. Just a little thing. Incineroar is seriously something. I gotta admit. I mean, yes. If you can't tell already, I'm not that great of a player.
Just remember, it's about team spirit.
Yeah, like Thomas said here. Yeah, he was playing this. What's his last name? Stone. Stover. Okay, we got John Stover coming up next. John Stover, everybody. Woohoo! John Stover! Well, would you look at that, folks? They accidentally closed down the ground. Thank you. 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. I've been here for an hour and I love it.
Step into the ring.
I'm being serious. I actually love this. This is so cool. I even got to play. Oh, wait.
Choose your fighter! So it would probably be school appropriate. Because I'm not gonna go into detail about it. But it would probably be Eagle VTuber. And John lost his stock. So just imagine that. Eagle VTuber. I wonder if that's a thing already. Gonna look for copyright-free VTuber model, Eagle VTuber models, so I can do that. I mean, it fits with the theme of our school, so why am I discussing VTubers? This is a commentary video about Three,
Super Smash Bros.
Two, one, go!
Okay. Yeah.
I just lost a stock. Hello there! Okay, so... Hi, would you like to say something to the stream, Riley?
Or...
John just lost the stock. I've been discussing the idea of a VTuber model on these streams. Just like, imagine that, a school VTuber. Everybody wants to be a superstar. Have a lot of money, drive a fancy car. Everybody wanna be a superstar. I don't know. May not see tomorrow.
3, 2, 1, go!
Spunky! I did one of those things again. Okay, ooh. Wow. Okay. Ooh, nice save. Okay. Okay. Alright, we're here, just sitting in the car. I want you to show me the cool spot. Step on the gas. Step on the gas. Step on the brakes. Step on the brakes. Step on the gas. Step on the gas. John just lost a sock. John just lost a sock. When I say boom, 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 you say bam, bam, bam. No pause in between. Come on, let's jam. Check. And turn the signal to check and turn the signal to the no. Commentating this stream has taught me something. Maybe I should really, really stream on my actual channel. Which I am not promoting here. I am not doing any self-promotions. Matt just lost his stock. Let's go. Alright, you're doing good. You're doing well, mate. You're doing well. Excuse me. Just lost another stock? Could it be? I like that. John might just win this. Never mind. Okay, John just fell down. Good game, though. Good game. Good game, you gotta admit. Is that a good game? I only have one sound effect on my phone. It's that noise-wah sound effect. Pizza Tower. pretty sure you already looked up what Pizza Tower is already. No, wait, that was Sugary Spire. Oh, crap. Just go into my files real quick. John just lost his stock. Okay, so I found the sound effect. And if you can tell, my old book notifications. God, the memories. Actually, I'm not going to discuss that, because I don't want to really go into my personal life that much. War? Man just lost a stock? Oh, no. That's my alarm for 4:40 p.m. Where I'm currently at. There it is. 4:40 again. Happy 4:40, everyone! Oh, yeah. John and Man just lost a stock, and John might win? This is a tense moment, folks. John just might win. Or Man. I don't really know. And then. You were right, Thomas. It was Man. Still, a good game, though. So this computer is called Esports OBS. That's a pretty good name, to be honest. It's 4:42. Get 15 views! 15 views! The average! Yippee! Wahoo! Woohoo! Haha! Woohoo! Yippee! Hee-hee! Why am I doing the Carmilla dancing? That... Uh-oh. Ready? Oh, man, it just became dark to me. Like, okay. Apologies for the loud noise. My sinus infection, am I right? I said that twice. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh, Matt just lost his stock before. For John. I have data. You know what that means? Now I can turn. I can download the soundboard. Funny thing. Still don't have data. So that was just a lie. A filthy little lie. Oh. John and Matt? Tied again? Wards? Flying gorilla doing? This is a really tense moment. Oh my god. Ah, darn. Matt locked in. Wow, Matt won again. Well, good game anyways. And John's out of here. Let me just... Oh!
Choose your fighter!
We have a new member. Who's playing right now? Dash. What's our last name? Thank you.
Step into the ring. Choose your fighter. Link.
Did you set your name? Did you set your name? For this, it's set to John. Oh, you're doing that right now. Alrighty. And we're back, and it is Link and Incineroar.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here's an Incineroar. His last attack has decided to go god mode. Making us lose the first monster. back then. And... oh, I thought that was it. But it's not. He comes back in the redemption. In the redemption. And... it's gone. Well, talk about... Red Dead Redemption. And there goes the first song for Xenoa. Match point is even. And all he needs to do is win this round. That is it. With Link losing all three stocks in the
world.
And he is changing up fighters.
Choose your fighter!
A favorite among several, mostly being me and some other kid.
Ready?
And let's see if he can do this. Eventually, the opponent will learn your moves, as seen by the first battle of the stream. That he has the upper hand. Now by seeing that Cinderor actually is one stock below PGD, there might just be a chance. This was a good selection. Not only can PGD take a beating, but a long rage action. And that is one stock for us. Somewhat learned a couple of these new tactics from this character, and knowing that he can also dodge brings up the question too. This isn't looking good for either side, except for the incinerator. There's a chance. A small chance. Can he do it? Oh, he's right there. He moves goes in with the kick. Sends the Gordo out. He jumps up. He's throwing it back. He launches the hammer. He misses. Oh my god, he's getting hit. Because I missed the start. Oh my god, this is gonna be close. Oh. They're just not close enough. So that was that. Final stock for that match. And that is the third match lost. But look on the brother side, the brighter side, because the other team's doing pretty well then. And now he's changing characters probably to something more bigger and buffer, if I had to guess. And now I'm not one to give advice, but whenever the character would do something like this, I'd switch to a different character and throw them off. Never let them know your next move. And it looks like now we're playing dangerous here, throwing in DLC characters. That means this player is this means this player means business. And that is it for the first Dr. Ross. See, a good character that fits in is Kirby. For not only is Kirby small, he can dodge more attacks, but it's that down B. Because especially on a flat map like this, that can end somebody. Staying strong with 161 taken. I guess game. And he is gone. Freaking stock lost. I don't see this as a point of return. That same attack. What you really want to do is you really want to pick out your power. And you can't keep using the same attack over and over again, because the opponent will see that's your favorite and will learn how to dodge it. So always mix it up. And once they've learned to only attack from one character, move to another. Never let them know your next move. And there goes one stock. Or the other team. I don't even know this one. This character. And that is it for this match. We're moving on to, if I do believe, the final match. Time for the final match.
Three, two, one, go!
Looks thought that was about to be it. There goes one star for the opponent. There is a chance to. Oh, and it is even. Although now at this, we do have the upper hand. With only 0.9 separating. Or not. Him out. That's only losing two stocks and the opponent only losing one. This does not look good. Although, there is a point for redemption. Like that. Now he has another shot to actually take it. Although he will learn that attack. See him wait, and then bam! Now see, that time he missed. The real name of the game here is range. And that was that.
Each battle a chance to grow.
The opposite team winning all five. And that is that. This was a very pleasant audience, like always. And until next time, this was Esports.
One strike.